I want to conceive and I want to reduce weight, so can I practice intermittent fasting? If at all you have minimum 3 months or 6 months, then you can go for intermittent fasting, but by this time, don't plan to conceive. If at all you are planning to conceive and side by side you want to reduce weight, no. Always go for a scientific, low calorie, definitely moderate proteins, high fiber diet for that. Eat small and frequent meal. Do proper workout, talk to your gynec about that, and then you decide. But no intermittent fasting if at all you are planning to conceive and side by side you want to reduce weight. Please make a note of that. Thank you so much.